Hey and welcome! My name is Tim, and in this video I will show you how to use pCon.basket in combination with Microsoft Office 365. By connecting to Office, you can save and load article lists and you have access to your contacts stored in Outlook. When you start a pCon.basket, you can create a new project or load existing article lists. When you open it for the first time, the login dialog appears, where you have to enter your data accordingly. Once you have done this, you will see the OneDrive interface, where you can also find your article lists. After I open my saved project, I switch to the header data tab. In the customer section, I can fill in address data from Outlook via Search Customer. This allows me to automatically complete the information. To save the project in OneDrive, go to the menu in the upper left corner and select Save to Office 365. Once saved, you can always overwrite your article list on OneDrive by clicking on the Save icon. On the other hand, you can always save a copy or download your offer locally to your hard drive. Under Report, you will find the document that represents the content of your item list. Here you can see the selected customer data and product information. Use pCon.basket in combination with Microsoft Office 365 to access your item list from anywhere and insert the correct information of your customers. Feel free to leave a like for the video and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.